What the fuck? Time to go home. Hi, bye bye. Oh, bye bye. No. It's okay. My, it's all over there.
Basin?
Huh?
Basin?
Yeah. My house is there. No.
Home.
My home over there. Okay. Bye.
So I'm seeing this video surfacing once more. Sorry again if I sound like I'm out of it or something. I don't know what's wrong with my voice. Oh shoot, is this even loud enough? Okay, whatever. You guys have been repetitively, once again, on the Public Freak Out subreddit. We always repetitively show these type of videos. But I'm gonna kind of address something here. Something just seems off. I get that these two douchebaggins are harassing her. But let's be real, this current year and the next year after that, I don't think anyone should be going to Easterner countries until stuff calms down there. Like, you guys do realize there's a war going on. There's a freaking war going on. And y'all are like, okay, let me go to such and such a place. Like, why are we doing that? We should be staying home until things over there calm down. Like, stuff is going on in Eastern countries and you guys want to travel right now? No, stupid. Like, traveling right now is not the best time. We gotta just stay home, stay put, until things over here, or well, over there, calm down. Like I said before, we can't be going to Easterner countries and expecting people to respect each other. Apparently, there's a thing in India where no one cares, okay? Since you went to India, no one cares in India. They will literally, figuratively, if they wanted to, do it on the street. And I mean that. I don't even need to say it. You guys can fill in the blanks. But if they wanted to, they would literally do it right then and there. That's how much I know about India right now. Note that it's not really correct in a sense. But yeah, that's the facts. It's just, that's what it is. Literally and figuratively, there's nothing going good for Easterners right now. Like, you guys, I don't understand what you want from them, but it's not going to work out. Every time I see something over there that's going on, it's either the Iranian thing or Palestinians are going through hell and back. Or the regime is taking over and destroying our country. It just won't stop. Or Ukraine is still fighting Russia and Russia is still fighting Ukraine. It just won't stop. Like, America is perfectly, as usual, fine, being chaotic and destructive as per usual. Death here, death there, same old thing. But over in Eastern countries, a death here, death there, then sadistically slow death and intentionally just taking their time, loving every bit of it. Like, it never stops in Eastern countries. I don't understand what's up with the sadistic behavior over there, but it's just this way. But that's not the point. The thing is, in India, I do not think they care. Like, there is this one video of this dude. God, I don't like talking about it, but let's get it out there and not be scared to talk about it. There is this one dude on the train. You guys saw on the Public Freak Out subreddit constantly. This one dude on the train was actually in India. He was an Indian person. All I can say is, God damn it, I really cannot say it like that. He was using his banana on the freaking train in front of women, and yeah, and he kept going even when the girl was still recording. All of them are telling him to get off, from what I can tell. I cannot understand the language, but they were definitely telling him to get out of here, you sick person. And he just kept going. He looked at the camera like, I mean this with the most utmost honesty. This guy looked into the camera and was just zoned out. He didn't care. He did not care. In fact, I think he wanted to do it. Guys, it's not the time right now to go to Eastern countries. So all you IRL streamers, you can't be doing this, bro. I expect a different result. Stay in your Easterner countries from those people. Stay in your Western countries from those people. Because honestly, it's just not a good time right now. I don't think it's going to be a good time until I turn 100 or worse. It's just things go wrong and wrong and wrong. It just keeps going wrong. It won't actually change. Look, guys, that's the end of the video. I know that my voice sounds a little bit raspy. Hopefully, this mic doesn't sound like it's in my throat and you guys cannot hear me. I guess I could see on yellow, so maybe you could somewhat hear me. But I need you guys to do me a solid. Just stay home for now until things cool off. Peace. Okay, let me see if people can hear me. Or can they hear me? Shh. Hello. Okay, let me see if people can hear me. Yeah, they can. All right, y'all. Nighty night.
Hi, I'm Lucy Christian. I am the voice of Otako Uraraka, and you should subscribe to Noose Sanity's channel. Peace out!